Welcome back.
The disillusion didn't work.
Ewok Templar.
Being unknown, we
Metal Hellslinger. I did
like
go back and beat the other one, and I did do it on normal. It was close, though. It was still very close.
No trick in their book.
Yes, I considered that before. Their bond is too strong, and it will weaken me greatly.
Even without being distracted, even without talking, I still died once.
By the All, I invoke the curse of disposition.
Not the curse of disposition. Dispossession?
So, the judge took me. Had to happen, I guess. Honestly, I'm just surprised it took her so long. You know how before I told you I started remembering as we beat the judge's aspects? Well, see, I used to be someone else. Maybe you guessed. An angel.
A cool angel?
I wasn't a middle management rank and file type, neither. No, sir. On the right hand of the All, singing hallelujah forever and a day. My gig? Be the instrument of the All. Not to judge, but to see and hear and give voice and praise. Boring, huh? I hated every song I ever sang up in heaven. All but one.
This is not the greatest song in the world.
The one that can change it all.
This is just a tribute, right?
So I got myself cast down for the unknown. Boy, I tell you what, that took some doing too. But that's a whole other story.
That's the second game.
I waited an eternity for her. Kept my mouth shut. Became, well, this. I guess I figured if I had to be an instrument, I was gonna play what I love. Which would have been fine, except for one little thing. Yep, that spell.
She used her damn demon magic on me.
Judge had me now. She's gonna find out everything I knew, and everything I didn't even know I knew.
No knowns and unknown unknowns, so I don't have him now. No, my skull friend, he was my narrator. Okay. Hopefully
this
we're ready.
This was Acheron. Gears and cogs. Machinery of damnation. She's in the right spot, only, well, without me.
I mean...
So yeah, Unknown was solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus.
Off of that. Hold on, are we supposed to be going somewhere? Looks like we're supposed to go ahead. Let's go ahead and grab this. Ooh, this has got some Doom vibes, this
Acheron
one.
Acheron wasn't always so bad. Used to be the most orderly hell.
Oh, it's not so orderly now. Nice. Who else is here? Oh, God. Thank you. Gotcha. Hope we can keep this up. Boogie shoes, and then it made me think about blue suede shoes, and then I was like, suede doesn't make sense to me. That makes me want to shoot demons.
No trains run here. Not ever. Tunnel's so dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back.
Gotcha. Kill it. Oh, I'm supposed to be listening for the bass, not the drums this time. Cooking. Still seems a bit off.
Here they come for it. Bushido run.
Yourselves.
Under that sky, any other spirit would have turned back. Not you.
Looking here, Sky. The wheel of time. All right. My cooking with Steez is activated. Looking for secrets, that's all. Good lord. Forgot about that. Angels hit hard. They're not as tough as the other, like, beatdown monsters with, like, the big cleavers. Or the even, like, the ones that teleport, the green one, the blue one. Those guys are tough. But the angels, they just do a lot of damage. Where'd the other one go? Angel.
Everything building to this moment. Chaos for home for the Jedi.
Yes. I am the new Chaos.
Gears keep grinding soul down to nothing and back. Forever.
I'm off now. That's for some reason down there counts as death. What's going on down here? Just off now. Did the rhythm change?
Aspect waited ahead. After that, to judge yourself.
Oh, come on. Why am I off all of a sudden? gotcha.
Singer.
This is a broken boat. They're breaking the ships, man. Oh, now is that a Reaper in the background?
Come, man. Reclaim the skull if you can. And finish your song.
I shall. Getting close to what I'm saying. We'll be right back. also Sally Jesse Raphael. Save that guy. I just obey. Oh god, it's a Bastion Werg dude. Get me out of here. I think it is. Oh, I think it is. That's the best I've ever done. That was banana sandwich. See that score? Shoal, I believe that's defeating. That's the last one right there. Next episode. The finale. What happens to the Metal Hellsinger? I don't know. Look at this. Yes, 34%. Oh my god. To compare, my previous best was 14%. That's more than 20% increase in total. But man, that's like a third. It's a little bit more than a third. It is a third of that playthrough. I was at 16%. That's crazy. 10,800,000. Just out of curiosity, where'd that put me? 17,000th? Definitely not up there up top. I think I saw those guys had like 27,000 for each level. But anywho, still very impressive. Very impressive for me, a non-rhythm game player who's trying to combine a rhythm game and a boomer shooter into one. I pulled that one out of nowhere. But we're going to do a little cut right here. Thank you all. I don't know if the next episode's finale, but it probably is. I'm guessing. Unless there's like a secret bonus level that's hidden. But I doubt it. Just because they have DLC and I feel like the game's been straightforward up till now, not to mention in the dialogue it said that after I defeat this aspect, there'll only be the judge left. But who knows? But anywho, I'm going to do a cut right here. Thank you all. Ewok Templar going through Metal Hellsinger. Hopefully y'all enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that like button. Keep on posting. I'll see you on the next one. Y'all take it easy. Nice. Who else is here?